What's up, guys? I'm Tita Gamer and I'm back with more Elden Ring. It's been a little while since we last left off because my computer has been acting up and I've been trying to get it fixed, but I'm ready to head to the academy. I've had the key for a while now and I've been ignoring it, or not ignoring, but I've been sidetracked. But yeah, I'm ready to dive into this academy and see what's inside. So yeah, let's just get to it. Okay, so we're gonna straight head for the gate. Heading straight there. I've had the key for a while now and I've been like just procrastinating. Time to find out what this academy has in it. Actually, I do know one thing. I know that this is where you can technically respec your character, which I need to do because I think I've messed up my stats. Oh? Weird, it looked like. Be summoned to assist Yora of the Bloody Fingers. Let's hold up. I see a. See this. Let's do this. This looks like story or quest-wise. Nice. Raptor of the Mist. Dog. Have I totally screwed myself? So I'm in torrent here, so I can get back up. Oh, thank God. Oh, you are here.
Thanks for your help there.
I was wondering, I was like, where is this guy at?
And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks. Please. Time. I'm dying to see you, Eleonora. Violet Bloody Finger. Yes, I've been tracking Eleonora for quite some time. She is the deadliest of all Bloody Fingers. She's felled many an old hand already, but in spite of her cessblood zealotry. Eleonora is a proud knight. If she comes for you, do not think twice. You must flee. There is no shame in self-preservation.
Be on your way,
perhaps we will. Be on your way, perhaps we will.
I wonder if that means she's going to be like a surprise boss, where she's just going to show up and like wreck your shit. That is a lot of wolves. Oh shit. Hey, there's a merchant there though. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Get out of here, you piece of shit. Scaring the shit out of me. The less you'll do. Okay. Didn't expect bird. All right. Gonna lock on to something to see if I can see it. Grease. Like, it's like, it's so calm that it's putting me on edge. I keep... Hey, how are yours reaching me? Mine can't reach here. Dang, charging that grape, the bow to full, it takes quite a bit of FP. There's gotta be a medallion that slowly regens FP, and I just need to find it. That being said, I should equip the talisman that reduces. Asshole scared the shit out of me. Yeah, that's the sound scared the shit out of me. Gotta look up. Wow, maybe it's because I haven't played in a while, but like I am feeling on edge right now. The atmosphere is like so, it's weird. It's like the atmosphere this place gives, like it's like so like weirdly calming, but at the same time on edge. Like everything seems so still. You dickhead. And he stole FP from me. So you can go down. Be wary of left. Oh. Be wary of reinforcements. Got it. is bullshit. Oh god. Oh god, he could reach me from there. Okay. Those were ashes. Ashes were those. These guys. Marionette soldier guy. Okay, okay. Oh shit, did not see that coming. Oh, I was hoping it would do like a big explosion to like annihilate all of them. That was not the case. Aw, dude! So I didn't miss anything. Just go that way. Dog fell. Oh my god, he lunged so far. I can technically call people for help, but I have my MP stolen. My FP. I think I just need to book it. Holy shit. It's a big freaking wheel. That's a big wheel. Oh, you shitter. Dude, how many dogs? Oh, they just keep respawning. Spectral Lance. Oh my god, this place has me on edge. That too. Jesus, that thing's fucking neat. Oh my god, part of me knows that I can probably get up on there. Try rushing in. Fucking A. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Good thing I looked back up. seek, lift, and then down. Oh, okay, so I'm assuming... Yeah, I think he's trolling. I think he's trolling so hard. I don't see anything down there. Oh my god, part of me wants to try it. I got a gray sight there. You guys aren't that hard to kill. Seek, lift, then down. Be wary of liar. Yeah, I think he's trolling. I think he's trolling. I don't think there's anything down there. I do not think there's anything down there. Nope. I think he's trolling. Oh, that would have been such a cool move if I landed it. It would have been so cool if I landed it. Inspectus. Behold secret passage. Ah! Jumping. Thing. Try. Good to know. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Holy cow. Oh, cool. You know what? There is a ledge there. Maybe I can go down that way. Okay, so there was something down here. Did they go further down? No. if I want to go back up. Oh, that's bullshit. Cool though. Cool. Original spot. He does respawn. That guy does respawn. All righty. Oh, okay. Oh, you fucking jar. This fucking jar. Fuck you, Jar. Chill, that fucking jar, man. Damn. Ritual pot. They're not open from that side. Awesome. Right. Time for wolf. Be wary of wolf. Oh shit, okay. Those will have that. I could technically go buy those more, those Swordstone keys. Those will be helpful. What the? Oh. Okay, not too bad. It's just, he's not too bad. I got a memory stone. Nice. And he gets a nice trunk. Cool. I think I'm still short. Yeah. Anything else in this room? Well, there's that. Hey, Vati, I need a video on those paintings. Typical. Crossable spot ahead, therefore be wary. Obviously, if the ladder died, come on. Be a little bit more original. Checking, you know, never know.
told.
Sure. Radagon icon. The hell is that? Shorten spellcasting time. Oh, that's cool. Lucky I was about to sneak up on backstab the shit out of you. Cool. How do I get back? Oh, okay, I just jump off here. You guys hit hard. Guess what? I hit hard too. Little assholes. Oh, this place is huge. Oh, that stupid little thing blocked my way. In my head. Linked. Oh, that thing. Oh, that is nonsense. That was an accident. There, you piece of shit. I'm surprised these little crabs aren't attacking me. Usually they attack. Straight away. Doesn't open from that side. Little shitters. Yeah, buddy. God, this place is freaking huge. Oh no! Crap. Thank you. Oh my god. Scared the... Oh. Literally almost crapped. Fuck, another crab. Oh, that nonsense that he can get up here. That nonsense that he was able to get up there. Oh, God. You know what? Just because you said it. So. Obviously, I can cut this one. But at the same time, I want to finish exploring what's over here. Oh, okay, it's just... Well, I mean... Archer ahead. You gotta be careful. Other side. Oh god, this place. Seemed to be a ladder. So I jump down? Oh, he tried to jump that. Got it. Okay. Did they all try jumping this? It looks like they all tried jumping it. Yeah, no. That's I was like, wow, there's a lot of blood pools here. What happened? Be wary of down, in short, wary of sniper. Okay. So I know. That guy. Wow, really? He got me from that angle? What? Hey. Ten beast bones? Oh, I need 3 of them. Damn. Shit. Oh, I thought he was, I thought he was a melee guy. I can technically jump down there. Question is, should I? It's down this way. A Okay, this way is the dead. Okay, this is the dead end. So I do have to, I have to go that way regardless. Got it. Imbued sword key. Even in games, I'm afraid of heights. Even in games, I'm afraid of heights, so this is, like, nerve-wracking for me. Oh, yeah. Okay, okay, let me build up the courage. Okie dokie. Technically, I can get inside from there. Fuck me, where'd you come from? Not even Sierra. Technically go down this way. Arrows. Oh, you're a little one of those bitches, huh? You throw shit. Question is though. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Oh, sweet Jesus, I almost killed myself. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Likely a pathetic skill. Damn, I literally just almost straight up killed myself. Oh my god, I would have cried. So, back up here. And technically, I can go down this way. See, now I'm stuck. Do I go down this way or do I go in here? I can technically drop down on that guy. Or I can drop down there. Which may be down this way anyway. Don't go that way. Shattering crystal. Cool. What did that say? Shortcut. Okay. Oh, this is like the very entrance. Holy. All sack. Okay. Is he facing me? Oh, he's facing me. I should have backed up. What was I thinking? I should have backed up. That was a bummer, man. And he was a pushover, too. He was literally a nobody. That's the sad part. He was literally a nobody. Oh God. Oh my God. This fucking guy. This fucking guy. He wants to play big guns. I can do big guns. To do something different. Oh my God! I am such a big dumbass. Oh my God. I'm such an idiot. Oh my God. I'm such an idiot. Oh my God. I'm such a freaking idiot. Oh. Let's do this again, just because, again, I'm an idiot. Put on my shield. Get this. Treasure glintstones. Sorcery? It could be. It could. Thing is heavy and it needs 52 intelligence. Jesus. Reducing cast time of all sorceries but consumes additional FP. That. No, thank you. All that. All that nonsense. All that climbing back down and all that for that. Jeez Louise. The only part is I can't get back to where I was. But I think that's the whole, I think this was the whole point anyway. I don't think it was anywhere else again. Church of the Cuckoo. Not what I wanted. The bait caller. Harler. Supposed to go over here. Oh, it just keeps continuously spawning. Did it still hit over here? Yeah, nice. Oh, then open from that side. Come on. Oh no. Maybe it'll make a shortcut that I can travel to with a sight of grace.
No.
Oh. Golden sewing needle, golden table. Don't need absolute.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
A giant talking turtle.
To the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
I do not.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know.
Sorcerer. Oh, wow, he has... performs a sweeping slash using a magical... Oh, that's the one those guys use. Okay. I kind of do want that. Which one's this one? Magic Glint Blade creates a signal that performs a projectile glint after delay, though. Don't I already have that? Wow, he has both.
Do you possess any men I would like to share concerning the miracle? Radigan once cleansed, repented his territorial aggressions. The Order of the Erdtree.
I'm skipping through ahead because I know what it does. Conjoined,
and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses, and so you need only follow to restore any bond, however strained.
Okay.
To about the miracle. The miracle. Kneel in the absolution will be yours.
Okay.
My faith does not waver. The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world. And this time, its bounty will not be squandered. If you would be Elden Lord, tarnished, I hope that you too will share my faith.
Huh. Okay, this is a magic glint blade.
Is there something?
And this is a magic glint blade. Yeah, it's the exact same thing. Okay, I already have that. Okay, where exactly am I? Oh! Wow, okay, I never went up here. The side of grace here somewhere. Oh, sorry, in front of the door. Alright. Oh, wow, he got me. Oh, that's right, I don't have a... Oh, damn it, I picked the wrong thing. I was like, oh, let me try parrying him. I don't have a parry. I have the blade. Oh, come on, dude. Ah, here. Varian Knight Shield. Is that the shield that reduces magic damage? Yes. By quite a bit more. And it's technically way less. Wait. Straight ahead or? No hope ahead. Okay. Aha. Glintstone Scarab. Slightly reduces the FP cost of sorceries, but increases damage taken. Oh. Ugh. Weird. Greatly increases intelligence to the detriment of HP and stamina. No way. Oh, but it literally increases the stat. Cool, but never gonna happen. Something down there. Oh, this is where these are the assholes that summoned the ball. Fire. In place. Okay. I'm really bummed out that a sight of grace is not near here to make this trip a bit easier. Guessing this is the boss. Oh God. Here we go. Go ahead and top ourselves off here. Okay, that's taking way too long. Let's not do that. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Hush, little Calva.
What?
I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh. And pure.
Whoa! Oh God. Okay, so they definitely. What? Oh. What? What do I do? That's what I'm supposed to do or not. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do here. Yep, I saw that coming and I fucking... Oh God. Where's she making them? Nope. Oh, stop that. Holy crap. Oh Oh, I thought it was second phase, phase two.
My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
What the? What is happening right now?
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
Oh, shit.
Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Okay, so yeah, phase two. Oh, God. Oh, no. Nope! Oh, you are bullshitting me. Are you serious right now? He's gonna... Come on. No, not you. Come here, you. Holy shit, balls. Remembrance of the Full Moon Queen, Great Rune of the Unborn. Shit, did I just fuck up the quest I was doing for Rani?
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I. Or will ye be gravestones, to be better born anew?
Go ahead and click that. Oh, she gave a nice chunk.
Ah, thou
this is the lady who I saw that gives to become let you respect.
Reborn of my beloved egg.
Cosmetics reborn.
Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.
Gotcha. Okay. Is that all there is in here? I didn't open the chest. Is that it? I'm guessing that's it. Okay. All right, I'm guessing that's it. Let's go to round table and see if I can level up this sword.
Greetings, are you here for...
Well, I took you nomad to lay out your own. The girl has come a long way. As ever, tide is good to see. An imprisoned monster does not at times. I've gone soft.
Okay, he has said that before. Okay, cool. And then... inventory. No, here we go. This one. Used to perfect rebirth. Okay. Amber Egg, clutched by Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, Great Rune of Unborn Demigods. Perfects those who have been born anew. I don't know what that means. Children born anew by Renala are frail and short-lived, imperfect beings, each and all. Isn't it supposed to hint to me where? Where do you activate this room? Or is it already active? I have no idea. No clue whatsoever. Alright, whatever. Alright, but that does it for this episode of Elden Ring. Awesome. Loved that dungeon. Even like the creepy atmosphere in that. Oh my god, my own stupidity got me killed multiple times. It was freaking ridiculous, but had a blast. But again, this game is just so amazing. But if you enjoyed watching, please leave a like or comment down below. I'd appreciate any and all feedback. Follow, subscribe, all that good stuff. And until next time, take care and have a good game.